2012 ಲಂಡನ್ ಒಲಿಂಪಿಕ್ಸ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಪದಕ ಗೆದ್ದಂತಹ ಮೇರಿ ಕೋಮ್ ಈಗ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಾರೆ. 2016 ಒಲಿಂಪಿಕ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಸಜ್ಜಾಗ್ತಿದ್ದಂತಹ ಮೇರಿ ಕೋಮ್ ಈಗ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಪಡೆಯುತ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅವರಲ್ಲೇ ಕಾರಣ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿ ಅವರು ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ರೆಡಿ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ. ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಯು ಆರ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ 2016 ರಿಯೋ ಒಲಿಂಪಿಕ್ಸ್. ಹೌ ಈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್?
ವೆಲ್, ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಏಷ್ಯನ್ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ಐ ಡಿಂಟ್ ಡು ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್. ನೌ ಐ ಎಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಲಕ್ಕಿ ಟು ಬಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಬೆಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಶೋಮ. ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಸಿಲಿಟಿ. OGQ's they're sponsoring me and giving me this training, all the opportunity. So now training in Vishoma, Declan sir, it's a very good trainer. I feel very happy and I'm much stronger and stronger.
You are coming back from long injury and a long break. How are you feeling about that one?
Well, injury is always as a sports person is happen. Every sports athlete they have injury, not serious, but it's always minor. So we have a physio. Physios have very helpful. You know, without physio, I think we can't train a regular. You know, training regular plus physio is there, coach there, everyone is there. So I think so far not training and after suddenly come, it's very hard, but I was very lucky.
You won 5 World Cup World Championship medals in various categories, plus 1 silver, plus 1 bronze medal in Olympics. Can we expect more from Mary?
I will give my best, of course, for our country. Whether we can't say that, you know, I will give more. I could not say because it's sports. Sometimes it's come up down.
Your story has been filmed in one of Bollywood films. Do you consider it's most one of your greatest honor for you?
Yes, I think so far. After you know, many years in my profession, boxing, achieving many things, many competition, official competition, in international small competition. So that will, I think, many people also get many inspiration.
Thank you, Mary, and best of luck.
Thank you.
ಇದು ಮೇರಿ ಕೋಮ್ ಅವರ ಮನದ ಮಾತು. 2016 ಬೆಳ್ಳಿಗಿಂತ ಅಥವಾ ಕಂಚಿನ ಪದಕಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಉತ್ತಮ ಸಾಧನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಅದು ಅವರ ಆತ್ಮವಿಶ್ವಾಸದ ಮಾತು. ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಜರ್ನಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ರಘು ಜೊತೆ ಜೀವನ್, ಸಮಯ ನ್ಯೂಸ್, ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು.